Jamie's Toy Box. Hey everyone, welcome to Jamie's Toy Box. Today we're going to be reading Look, Fish, a book that showcases all of the beautiful and amazing fish that live in our ocean. Let's check it out. Look, Fish. Dive in and see how beautiful and amazing these creatures can be. The mouth of a parrotfish looks like a beak, but don't ask him questions, he cannot speak. This catfish has barbells like whiskers, but she doesn't meow or purr, and you wouldn't want to pet her. She has slimy scales instead of fur. What color are goldfish? If you said gold, you are right. But they can also be black, red, yellow, or white. Using his front fins, the mudskipper comes ashore. Have you ever seen a fish walking on land before? The black marlin is a great big fish that can travel really fast. If you put her in a fish race, you can bet she won't be last. The seahorse is the slowest fish. He doesn't move the way other fish do. And it's the father who carries the babies. He's got a pouch like a kangaroo. Lanternfish have dots that glow, lighting their way wherever they go. Flying fish leap from the water. They glide gracefully through the air. Large fish who are their enemies can't catch them way up there. A porcupine fish has spines that lay flat until he gets scared. Then he's prickly, round, and fat. The lionfish is a hunter. She is a fish to fear. Her spiky spines have poison. Warning, do not go near. Look at the garden eels. Aren't they fun? They're like blades of grass, reaching up toward the sun. Attention fish and small mammals, stay far from the electric eel, or he'll zap you with his current, then you will be his meal. Whale sharks are gentle giants. They're the biggest fish in the sea. Some are as long as a school bus. That's how big these fish can be. Meet the dwarf pygmy goby, one of the smallest fish of all. If this little fish were standing, she'd be just half an inch tall. Thanks to the sucking disc on her head, here's what a remora will do. She'll hitch a ride on another fish and eat his leftovers too. Clownfish are not harmed by the poison of anemones, so that's where they hide to stay safe from their enemies.
Oh no!
When a cleaner wrasse wants something to eat, tidbits from the skin and mouth of other fish are her treat. Stingrays can hide as nature planned on the ocean floor under the sand. It's the Ryukin, moray eel, and tang. Fish provide food for people and other living creatures. Fish are used to make medicines and for scientific research. Fish are beautiful in the wild, at an aquarium, and at home as pets. Look, more fish. Oh wow, it's the frogfish. There's the boxfish. A barracuda. The butterflyfish. A hammerhead shark. And an angelfish. This was just a small selection of the many beautiful fish that live in our ocean. Well, we hope you had fun looking at all the different fish, and we'll see you next time on Jamie's Toy Box. Bye!